I think we're all just stunned as we sit here knowing now that it is going to be this man coming up, Arn Anderson, facing the Nature Boy Ric Flair at Fall Brawl less than a month away.
I'll tell you what, Chris Cruz, you know, I could talk on this thing for days and hours. We could do specials.
You're not going to do it now,
on the Arn Anderson. No, on the Arn Anderson Ric Flair situation. So much has went down. As we know, Arn Anderson and the Nature Boy Ric Flair, the blood and the closest they have, to see them matched up. Yeah, that's a match that the world, all over the world, would love to see.
But never thought we would.
No, but under these circumstances, it finally tells me something. Maybe Arn Anderson is breaking that apron string from the Nature Boy Ric Flair once and for all and steps out on his own, my friend.
Boy, don't look at me, guys. If I was a psychic, I'd tell you, but this is truly going to be a classic match in the history of wrestling, one that's been 20 years in the development, and I don't know what to tell you. Even I don't know what to tell you.
Anderson, a couple of axe handle blows on his opponent, Jim Horner, and now he's going to, yeah, he just dumps him outside the ring and follows him outside. Dusty, you made the statement earlier with such great passion, and that's because, wait a minute here, Horner, three rights at Rock Anderson, a fourth. Oh, and Anderson. Oh, no. Oh. Horner. And that, I think, Dusty, is because you were victimized so much by Ric Flair and Arn Anderson. That's why I think there's that passion within you this morning.
Let me tell you something. I'm as close to the situation than anybody has ever been. The walls that we had together, the broken bones, the leg. A matter of fact, give me some insight right here on the Pro Show that nobody else had but us. Arn Anderson came to me after a situation where I was involved, where I said Arn Anderson is nothing but a walk behind her. He stood up face to face and nose to nose, and he looked me in the eye and he said, what do you mean by calling me a walk behind her? I said, because the apron strings you are tied to the Nature Boy Ric Flair, you will never flourish, you will never make it in an hour, you never go any more than what you are, but a yes sir man and an enforcer. And he looked me in the eye, turned around, and we never shook hands and walked away from him. But that plants a seed in a man's mind, Larry, when you're telling him, hey, you're doing this for who? For yourself or for Nature Boy Ric Flair? I think it's come to a head.
Well, you know, the interesting part is, if anybody knows Ric Flair, it's got to be Double A Arn Anderson. And when it comes to that psychological game of human chess and the way Ric Flair likes to mastermind that psychological attack, it could be absolutely immune against Arn Anderson, because Arn knows every trick Flair does.
Well, right here you see Arn Anderson, even all this on his mind, he goes about his task as well as anybody. He knows all the rules and how to break them, my friend. And right here, Tim Horner's in dire straits. He's in a bad way, and Arn Anderson ain't in no hurry here, Chris Cruz, because this is the way Arn Anderson has made his living for all these years, and now the blood bond has been broken.
And I am going to talk with Arn Anderson following this match to get his thoughts. It's really direct from the horse's mouth, so to speak, about his upcoming match at Fall Brawl against Ric Flair. As we have been saying, the match everybody wanted to see, but nobody thought would ever occur, finally looks like it indeed will. And that doesn't look like, has been scheduled, has been signed for Fall Brawl in Asheville, North Carolina. Hammerlock now by Arn Anderson on Tim Horner.
Yeah, look at how Anderson puts that pressure on, puts all the weight on his shoulder, drives it up the forearm of that hammerlock, and Tim Horner is suffering.
And let's not forget, earlier, of course, in the program, we saw that Meng, the Face of Terror, is a new member of the Dungeon of Doom. The Dungeon of Doom will be facing the Hulkamaniacs at the main event at Fall Brawl.
Oh, got him sitting for the ride right there. Timmy's got him now. If he can maintain some offense right here, good kick.
Oh, nice spinning reverse kick. We've never seen that from Tim Horner, who appears to be expanding his repertoire.
Well, Horner better include his whole repertoire here against Arn Anderson. Horner, very capable, but right here, I mean, pushing Arn Anderson in the face is most likely just going to hurt your knuckles.
And Horner hung on. He goes, no. Anderson drops down. He picks up Horner. The spine buster. That's it. One, two, and three. Out of nowhere. What happens if Arn Anderson gets the spine buster on Ric Flair at Fall Brawl?
Go ahead, Larry.
Well, Ric Flair's only a human being like everybody else. And anybody with that 1-2-3 count, anybody can beat anybody. You never know. It's going to be a classic matchup.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, boy. Oh, man, this is so intriguing. Arn Anderson, the enforcer, Double A. I mean, you see it right here, brother, and he really cranks old Tim Horner up and puts him away. Bottom line, I'm really anxious to see what Arn Anderson got to say. Let's go down to Chris Cruz right now, who's standing by with Arn Anderson. Take it away, Chris Cruz.